Everybody, this is Mitzi with Mitz Adventures. I'm sitting outside in the sun. It's finally warm enough to sit outside today. The sun's shining, and I'm happy. Happy, happy. This is my daughter's yard. Her garden set up over there. And that's the neighbors. So she's got a little yard, just big enough, and a fairly busy road. But yeah, it's nice. And I'm feeling okay. Of course, Monday I start the third round of chemo. So I'm eating as well as I can right now. I'm having as much salad and stuff because when I get the chemo, if I get sore spots on my mouth again, I can't eat salad. I can't eat hard stuff. So I'm saving. She asked me if I wanted oatmeal the other day. I said I'm saving that for after I get the chemo. Oatmeal and cream of wheat we have. I'll probably eat plenty of that when I get the sore, if I get the mouth sores, which so far I've gotten them every time. But they do go away. So we'll see how that goes. Hold on a second. Here I am. Figured I'd show you me. Let you know I'm really outside. I'm gonna look around for a short gray wig too. Gray salt and pepper kind of wig. I like the red one, but it feels very fake to me. Because I just am not a redhead anymore. I haven't been for a while. I know why she got it for me, but I'm not comfortable in it. So I'm going to look around for a short salt and pepper one. If anyone knows a good site to get a cheap one, because I'm probably going to order it online, I guess. Okay. That's it for today, probably. I'm going to wait and see if anything happens exciting. Not sure what it would be. This is the most exciting that's happened to me. My doctor called, said I was very low on vitamin D, so he put in a prescription for 50,000, whatever, units of vitamin D for 12 weeks. So I'm going to be taking 50,000 units of vitamin D. It's because I haven't seen the sun. This is the first day I've been out in the sun since I went into the hospital, so that's been like 2 months almost now. I'm sure that makes a difference. Okay, talk to you in a minute.
Then you will from the front.
Yeah, that's a pretty good shot, though.
You're 4.7 miles. Take exit 36.
Here's my city. Just barely got it. That's the Ferris wheel. It's huge. As Bernie would say, it's huge. It's raining. Okay, I made it through day one of my third round of chemo. Headed back home. Getting ready to go over the bridge. I don't know if you can even see the arch. It's kind of rainy out. Okay, we're at the parking garage, getting ready to go into round two of the chemo. So I'm going to go ahead and release this and remind you all to follow your bliss. Stay happy, healthy, and hopeful. I love you all. Love you, Patty. And I will talk to you again. Take care.